Always ready.
Okay.
Same pattern, but in B flat. So B flat, G, D flat. So B flat, G, D flat, F, D flat. And then you're gonna have this is F minor, and you're gonna go to an A flat major. So. Major. Walk up to E major. Then you're gonna go down to B major. Plain old G7. With the melody. F. Notice that little break. And then we switch chords. When you hit the F here, you're hitting F minor. This is all by itself. So that's the first part. E flat, E flat, D, E flat, E, and then F sharp, G, G sharp, ending on B. And then G is the last note, which leads you to back to that. So sounding thing. If you listen to his recording, he's barely touching the left hand and really emphasizing this. Because otherwise it's super dissonant.
Yeah. Okay.
When you practice it, it's going to sound dissonant, but if you play it right, that was not right.
Uh-huh.
It'll be better.
Okay.